What's up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Crysis 3 Remastered. Now, before I get started, make sure to subscribe, click the bell, because that always helps me out, along with sharing this video. And without further ado, let's get right back into this. Oh, this is exactly... This feels exactly like the first game, bro. Okay, so that happened. My throat! Boom.
evacuating Romeo 12 to an event on his tube over. Copy that, Psycho.
Generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
Prophet! Prophet, we've got Rash. We've got Rash!
What's his status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
Prophet! Prophet! We've got Rash! We've got Rash!
What's his status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Are you joking? Jeez. Alright. Eesh. Just got back from something. Am I still rolling? Yes, I am still recording.
Prophet, landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
There's no cell vehicle up there.
Prophet! Prophet! We've got Rash! We've got Rash!
What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
I can't do anything.
Prophet, landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
Where is Cell's vehicle pool? Where? Like, dude, where?
Prophet, landing zone is hot. External generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
I did recon the cell wall.
We've got Rash!
What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Thank you. Oh, so it's one of those. Then I'm not doing it. Why on earth have that there when it's not required? Do I have to do this? I can't get in. Like, motherfucker, I cannot get in. Thank you.
Avenger will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
Prophet? Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you. You've made a brilliant decision. Archangel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vent. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Psycho, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes.
Alright. And on that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a... I hope you all enjoyed this I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. And be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. And, like always, have a nice hunt.